Oh, living man until the moment he runs out of his last bit of bread. And you're still at the Democrat, turnout for Fort Payne. So thank you for coming, guys. And if you know anyone who needs to be registered to vote, you know, let them know that we're here.
Jumping up and down the floor. My head is an animal. And once there was an animal, it had a son who mowed the lawn.
She sang it way back in the day. My mom used to sing this all the time, and I used to sing it in the shower. So now I'm going to sing it to you guys. I think that's fair. A nice little progression of how that went.
Okay, alone, but you got something.
Thank you. Getting parched. I appreciate it. Ironic. Okay. Thank you, guys. Cheat sheet again. I hope that's okay.
No.
Fair enough. You know what? Let's do this. See everybody's ball game. I'm gonna improv a little bit for you guys. Why not? You know.
Go for it, baby.
You know I'm not scared. I ain't scared of nothing but bears in the dark. You know. I'm guilty. To figure out where to put my digits.
You've only applied for a year?
Yes, ma'am. A little over a year, to be fair. I'd be darned, too. You've done quite well. I appreciate that. I don't know how to take compliments. I throw them at people. Just toss them right back at you. You know, about a year. I bought the guitar, and then I was like, you know what? I want to do a thing, so thank you. You keep it up, gosh. the song, all right? You sounded great, sweetie. Okay. I told you, it's a, like, I hear a compliment. I'm like, please, only negative comments today. Like, otherwise, I'm shuffling nervously to myself, and thanks, guys. No, okay. I'm gonna do this one, and I'm excited about it. So I have I've got a confession to make. No, I'm just kidding. Not that one. I get super duper nervous when there's like actual talent in the room. So like Maddie Croxton is here, and oh my God, that guy, right? Am I right? And then Jared Christian is here, and Stuart Douglas Stanley is here, and whoa. So now I'm like, I'm more in my feels today than usual. So you guys get to experience that firsthand. Not kick one on six. Yeah, I am gonna kick it. I'm indecisive right now. Sorry, everyone. They put me up here first so I can. Everybody else will, you know, like, I can do the awkward shuffle up here.
Decided to live.
eating. Would you stay? Would you stay the night? Oh, dancing. Told me I was like the dancing.
Turn off the cheat sheet because I realize that I probably know all of these, but I've got it there for comfort and it's kind of like a comfort blanket, so I'm gonna turn it off and do it, do the darn things. So, how long have you all been living here? Like awkward small talk, anyone? So what are all of your names? What are your birthdays?
April spring brings hope again. Let us feel not understand.
I like that song. It's fun.
Hey. Hey, Maddie. Maddie? I'm sorry. Is it cool that I call you Maddie?
Yeah.
No, I was like,
how many? I mean, yeah, you're good for one or two more.
Sure, awesome. Yeah, I just didn't want to, like, everybody, like, God, what is she going to do?
No, you want one or two more?
That's fine. Either way, I'm here. Whatever you need.
Okay, drag it up. Can you make it 20 minutes long?
I can.
I'm just kidding.
Now that you ask.
You can get anything you want at Alice's Rest. No, I'm just kidding. I would love to do that.
Yeah,
so.
Great.
That is literally 20 minutes. That's a good song. Anybody know Alice's Restaurant? Show of hands. No? Some people will say that that is not a Thanksgiving song, but I'm going to say that it can be used as a Thanksgiving song, but it's really an any time of the year song, right? You know, it was about 2 years ago this Thanksgiving. I like that song. Okay. And then the silence.
Today we meet.